Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because you care.
Did you feel the vibe? Everybody looking up at you while you're singing Jolene?
I did. I felt the energy. Thank you.
Let's go and see if there's sage advice from the judges for Sage. Let's start with Katie.
That's funny. that was a very hypnotic rendition. It was very cool. There's a couple other pros in this competition, though. So it's really going to be about how you attack each song and showing off your individual quirks and strengths. I was missing a few from you, if I'm not gonna lie, tonight, but to me you're like definitely in the top five. I know you're already here in Hawaii, but like I want to make sure that America does this. I want to make sure that America says the same thing and agrees with me, because it's America's vote now.
Please vote.
Yeah, I think some of your note choices were really pro. You've got so many flavors in your voice, and I think that's why Katie's throwing out top five, and I can't pose any arguments with that. I think you have a special artistic talent just in your vocal ability. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
The most important part here is when you pick such an iconic song like that, it is absolutely imperative that you make it yours. As long as you don't lose you, you've got a ways to go in this career.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations. Thank you very much, Sage.